Perez fans have condemned Biggie's twist on social media, but some of them decided to take it to the street of Lagos. A few fans got placards as them marched into the Big Brother Naija organizer's office, but security personnel intercepted them. Wahala. Check the details at the end of this my video. Meanwhile, let's have further discussion.
What? I just thought about Sagas. I've never seen somebody so happy to leave the house.
Really?
You know, Angel will always have what to say. She just started a little gossip instead of her thinking on how to play a game that will qualify her to final. Though, from the look of things, it was like Pere was robbed just to favor Angel. But let's see how the game goes anyway. There have been a lot of reactions on social media about this particular act of Big Brother Niger. So I'll take you through such reactions and you see what Nigerians are actually talking about it. But before we go into that properly, let me take you through a video that may interest you to watch. Ebuka actually came on and explained what's happened and told Nigerians that he is just a messenger. Listen to him.
He says, Ebuka, stop any twist. Let me tell you about this thing. Once again, I've said it many times, but people seem to forget. Any twist you see on this show is not me. This person you are seeing here, this guy, is a messenger. Big Brother is sending me what? Message. The person that did the twist, see his idea. Big Brother, go and look for him. He's the one that is sending me a message. I did not do any twist. So you can't be telling me to stop twist because I didn't start nothing. I was just a messenger. So anything I see on the stage is what they told me to say. All right. GP Crest says, I guess today and tomorrow should be a fiction, is it? We'll see.
So guys, let's see how some celebrities and other social media users reacted to Biggie's twists about Pere and Angel eviction. A Nollywood actor known as Freddie Leonard calls out the entire Big Brother Naija team over alleged unfair decision on Pere. He wrote, "What is the difference between this and Nigerian politics? Why ask people to vote if their vote won't count? So if Pere loses the puzzle in the White Room, will he go home? Even though he won on votes, this country Nigeria remains a joke." Hashtag Big Brother Naija listing. People went out of their way to put in the work and vote because you made us believe our votes will count. Better do the right thing and let the winner on votes go back into the house as a finalist so you do not discredit a show that has the backing and viewership support of millions across the continent of Africa. This White Room twist is clearly baseless and unnecessary. Please, even if at Pere Igbo official wins the puzzle in the White Room, it will be unfair for him to go through that hustle palpitating route with another housemate who already lost on votes. So guys, this is what Freddie Leonard posted on his Instagram page and so many Nigerians reacted to his post. Let us see what Nigerians are talking about the post. This user known as Priska Jackson wrote, that was the same reason BBA got stopped because of injustice they showed to Niger Tayoga. And this writer here wrote, perfectly said, Big Brother is going crazy with this ruthless so-called twist. Not fair. He hates Pere so much. And this user here wrote, why should the person we voted tirelessly suffer by going through truck nonsense games? Big Brother must see where to take her 14% lady if he does not want six people in the final and take Pere back into the house with immediate effect. And the other user here said he deserved the punishment because he is evil-hearted. Instead of him to stay there and pray, he is doing the only thing that helps him sleep at night. Hitting on white money serves him right, best and awesome. And this user here wrote, now that white money is gossiping Angel to cross, his fans would not say a word, but anything general, they always bite themselves for body. I beg my general, grace overload, they must talk. The other user here said, exactly my point. Initially, I thought the reason behind the game was that the duo had equal votes, but as soon as I saw the votes, I realized that Pere deserved to remain in the house. All we want is justice to prevail, period. And this user here wrote, Nigeria is a joke, no cap, corruption everywhere, to feel qua. People saying Pere is the wild card. Was it not the same Big Brother Niger that said if they successfully completed the task, they will be allowed to compete for the prize? Then where is this nonsense twist coming from? This user wrote, don't mind Ebuka and BB Niger organizers. Angel Sugar Daddies has paid them to rig our vote. in the name playing one stupid puzzle. This is how she was kept last week when she was supposed to be evicted. Mad people everywhere. And the other user here said, the entire team is so nonsense. This is so unfair. I will drag Biggie Ebuka for their stupidity. Call twist.